US is particularly more complex in these times. One, this country is highly decentralized. What one state does, other doesn't. What is okay in one state, other state just doesn't do it. Second, elections are coming. So normally a lot of things that we are juggling with, we would not have had to juggle with it if it was not election time. So a lot of things are political. They will just vanish. As soon as the election results come, they will go away. Because both Democrat and Republicans are staying and doing things just to win the election. And that is adding to the confusion. So if you are American, you live in the US, you understand the politics, you will know this is for election. This is not really long term. This is just to stay and just to, you know, go on with the political campaign. But a normal parent, you know, sitting in India, sitting in Southeast Asia, sitting in the UAE, they don't know these nuances of internal American politics.